parasitic effects on host. Parasitic effect on host. Sir, here when we define a parasite, parasite is a harmful organism which lives inside the host at the cost of host life. The parasite is living inside the host at the cost of host life. It damages host organs, host tissues, host body fluids. It feeds upon the host. So then host is severely injured or affected. Let us see how many types of effects are there on the host. So first one is parasitic castration. What is the first one? Parasitic castration. See here, parasitic castration. If you take the parasitic castration, some of the parasites causes degeneration of gonads and makes the host sterile. Some of the parasite cause degeneration of gonads and they makes host what? Sterile. They makes host sterile. So some of the parasites causes degeneration of gonads of the host and they makes the host sterile, infertile. Okay, so parasite damages gonads of the host. Example, Sacculina. This is very, very important 4 marks question. Write the parasitic effects on host. Otherwise, they will give you neoplasia, hypertrophy with examples. Sacculina. Sir, Sacculina is called as root-headed barnacle. Root-headed barnacle. Sacculina is a root-headed barnacle which causes damage of female gonads of Carcinus minas. So Carcinus minas is a crab. So in the crab, female gonads are damaged by the Sacculina. So then the crab becomes sterile. So this is called as parasitic castration. This is called as what? Parasitic castration. Okay, now next, parasitic neoplasia. Sir, if you take parasitic neoplasia, some of the parasite causes abnormal division of the cells and forms a new structures in the hosts is called as neoplasia. Some of the parasites causes abnormal multiplication of the cells, abnormal division of the cells, and the new structures are formed. So when the cells are abnormally divided and forms a new structures in the host by the effect of the parasite is called as parasitic neoplasia. So abnormal cell division. Abnormal cell division. Sir, example, if you see viruses. So viruses in hosts. Some of the viruses causes abnormal multiplication or abnormal division of the cells. And that division of cells will form a new structure. That is important. That causes new structure formation. That is we have to remember here. Okay. So next, if you take parasitic zygontism. So some of the parasite causes abnormal growth of the host individual is called as parasitic zygontism. You know, zygontism means abnormal size. So when infection of a parasite causes the host to abnormal size, so the host develops into abnormal size is called as parasitic zygontism. So whenever the parasite infection causes the improving of the size of the host is called as parasitic zygontism. If you take larval stages of fasciola. The larval stages of fasciola causes abnormal growth of the snail. So snail is an intermediate host for the fasciola. So when larval stage centers into the snail, the snail size is increased. The entire individual's host body is increased. Some of the parasite causes abnormal increase in the size of the host body. Entire host body size is increased. Example, larval stages of the fasciola hepatica causes growth of the snail's body. So that is example for the parasitic zygontism. Okay, na? Next, parasitic hyperplasia. Parasitic hyperplasia. Sir, if you take the parasitic hyperplasia, the parasite causes increasing in the number of the cells. Some of the parasitic infection causes increase in number of cells. Number of cells means cell division is increased, number of cells increased. But the, sir, you have to identify the difference between the neoplasia and the hyperplasia. Neo means new. A new tumor or new structure is formed in the infection. But here only the cell division is increased. So increase in number of cells, not any new structure, not any tumor formation. Okay. So if you take the example, the infection of the fasciola hepatica. The infection of fasciola hepatica causes abnormal division of cells which present in the bile duct of sheep. Bile duct of sheep. So fasciola hepatica causes increasing in the number of cells in the bile duct of the sheep. That is hyperplasia. Next one, hypertrophy. Next one is hypertrophy. Some of the parasitic infection causes increasing abnormal size of the cell. Sir, when the parasitic infection causes abnormal increase in the size of a cell,